Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test to find house. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is
T. T, how are you today?
I'm happy.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And where do you live?
I live in Hungary.
And what colors do you like?
I like pink.
What toys do you like?
I like video games.
Tell me, what animals do you like?
I like cats.
Good job. So what's your favorite food?
I like porridge.
What's your favorite food?
I like chicken.
And what's your favorite drink?
I like milk.
And what shapes do you like?
I like hearts.
What vegetables do you like?
I like beans.
Yeah, very good. So look at screen part one, my house. Tell me, what is it?
House. Living room. Kitchen. Bedroom. Bathroom. Garden. TV, television.
Good job, next one.
Sofa, armchair, table, cupboard, bed, door, window, wardrobe, mat, bookcase, lamp, mirror, picture, camera, clock, fans, radio, fridge, bed, fence, tree, flower, wall.
And look at square and tell me, where are you?
I'm in the bedroom.
And where are you?
I'm in the living room.
Where are you?
I'm in the bathroom.
Where are you?
I'm in the kitchen.
And where are you?
I'm in the garden.
Yeah, very good. So look at the screen and say the whole sentence. And there is
a picture in the bedroom. There is a teddy bear in the bedroom. There is a table in the bedroom. There is a chair in the bedroom. There is a bed in the bedroom. There is a cat in the bedroom. There is a bar in the bedroom. There is a book in the bedroom. There is a car in the bedroom.
Your bag and listen.
There is a closet in the living room.
Living room.
There is a TV in the living room. There is a bookcase in the living room.
There's a cupboard
in the living room. In the living room. There is a window in the living room. There is a sofa in the living room. There is a mat in the living room.
A nice one.
There is a fish in the kitchen.
Yeah, very good. Nice one. Part three, let us sound. Tell me, what is it?
Why?
Why is what?
Yarn.
Yacht. Yacht. And?
Yarn.
Yarn. And next one, what is it?
Z.
Z is for?
Zero.
Zipper and?
Zero.
Zero. Okay, thank you, Kamal. Say goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.